Hello, darling. Thank you for taking my call. I know you must talk to 37 people a day, and it's daylight savings time, so I bet you're sleepy. I'll keep it short because I gotta hit the gym right after this and get back to my other three businesses. But since we're here, and you'll never have to see me again, I'd like to ask your help in returning this Skate Stalker 5000 model. And one of the Puck U 5000. Think you'll be able to help me return it?
What can I call you, Mr.?
Derris. Rick Derris.
Thank you for your kind words, but this is non-refundable. I really need to see if you can qualify for the return policy.
I understand what you're saying, because I've been in jobs where I had to follow the protocol exactly. I get it. And I know by doing so, you can keep your job longer. But, like an ex-girlfriend of mine once said,
sometimes staying long in one place is a bad thing.
Hey, maybe that's why she left me. I asked her once, how come we went out as long as we did?
You had cable.
Made me realize that life is short, and we get sucked into the technology instead of living our lives and buying the hockey sticks we want to make us happy.
Well, I want you.
All right. I'll do whatever I gotta do.
First, show me your sticks. No, show me like you hold it.
Okay, you're cute. I see you're trying to make me comfortable. Let's just print a sticker for it and have it picked up and everything exchanged. Easy, right? I really don't have the time, though. The gym opens up in a minute.
Oh, I can't. This is policy. Show me again.
Okay. Quickly. What else? You see the product. I don't want it. Just return it.
Hold it up in the air, please, and then bend down so I can see it closer. Okay, around in a circle. I don't have a good view yet. You know what? I think that's good. But we need to see it in person first before we can assess whether or not there is damage to it.
I didn't. I won't. I wouldn't.
We'll pick it up today at 21 Jackson Street.
I'm busy with clients all day.
Not anymore. I canceled your emails online and sent text messages to your clients that you were closed.
Excuse me? What? What?
The delivery fees and surcharges you paid include a one-on-one consultation with one of our customer service agents to ensure that you are not the one that did assess the damage. I'm already on my way.
You? Now? Look, let's start all over here.
Fuck you!